administering to the proper storing procedures for this D-5 dozer behind me. I've already done my safety walkthrough inspection and control identifications. We do these procedures to get familiarized with the controls, make sure the attachments are working properly, and the psychohydraulic fluid system.